Here comes a group of hundreds of puffins now.